Industry Data Analytics latest published half-shaft constant velocity joints market. 2021 rising business opportunities and global trends till 2026. Constant velocity joints are mechanical strength transmission additives that offer rotational strength at diverse angles. They offer the equal output pace on the subject of the enter pace, impartial of the attitude they're operated at. Half-shaft constant velocity joints market register 1.2% CAGR in terms of revenue. The global market size will reach $7,788.7 million by 2026. Few of the important half-shaft constant velocity joints market players are SKF, Sahin Group, IFA Rotorion, JTECT, Xiangyang Automobile Bearing, AAM, Heery Automotive, Fieshu Vehicle and others. Furthermore, the global half-shaft constant velocity joints market is divided by types, and by applications. Key highlights. Hyundai IONIQ 5 is the first of many electric vehicles from Hyundai Motor Group to use its new, dedicated electric global modular platform, or EGMP. It was made with a clean sheet approach, free from the shackles of internal combustion underpinnings that burden its current electric IONIQ small car and Kona small SUV. Thank you for watching us. For more information, visit us at industrydataanalytics.com.